I greet you in Jesus' precious name. It is Sunday morning, the 21st of July, 2024, and this is your friend, Angus Buchan, with a thought for the day. We start off in the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 7, verse 7 and 8. Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks, receives, and he who seeks, finds, and to him who knocks, it will be opened. I want to ask you a question this morning. Have you given up? Have you given up asking? Have you given up seeking? Have you given up knocking? Please don't do that. I looked up the Oxford Dictionary to find out the literal meaning of the word persistence. It means continue doing something in spite of difficulty. Now, I want to tell you a little story. Many, many years ago, I think it was 1993, I came back from preaching in Scotland. I'd been there for 3 months with my oldest daughter, Lindy. When I got home, I felt the Holy Spirit tell me to take an A4 pad and a pencil and to write a book. I have had no formal education, and I started writing the book. When I'd finished writing the book, I published it myself because no one else would look at it. I then took the book down to a little bookstore down in Pietermaritzburg, very close to us, and asked the owner if he would mind selling my book for me. He was reluctant. He said, local authors don't do very well. I persisted. Eventually, I think to get rid of me, he said, okay, give me one copy. One copy, that's all. The last of the big spenders. He put that on the shelf and he said, I will phone you as soon as it gets sold. I was so excited. I went home, told my family, and we waited and we waited and we waited and we waited. After about 3 weeks, I thought, why is he not phoning me? Now, listen carefully to the crux of the matter. You see, if I hadn't persisted, nothing would have happened. Eventually, I put my pride in my pocket and I phoned the gentleman and I said, did you sell the book? He said, Angus, I sold it the next day, but I lost your phone number and I couldn't get hold of you. If I hadn't persisted, that book, Faith Like Potatoes, would have never got onto the market. I can tell you it's in 17 languages today, and a movie's been made from it. Persistence. Ask, seek, and knock. Jesus bless you, and have a lovely day. Goodbye.